wasn't that long ago. I wasn't too old that when I was about 6, maybe 7, I taught myself how to program BASIC because I wanted to play a game and I didn't have any. So I found a book. That book taught me what I needed to know. I copied a game out of it, one by one, letter by letter. And you know what happened? I created a light cycle type Tron game and I loved it. And I had fun. And I sat there and I started thinking about computers and what they can actually do for us and imagination. And well, this is the beginning of my story. And I'd like to introduce myself. My name's Catherine. And before you get to Selmore, you need to know more about me.